My dad died for no Jesus. I hope.